Last week I went to Bristol and of course I came back with a haul. So be prepared because I bought a lot. The first shop I went into is Lush. As I showed on my previous haul from H&M and Lush, I still needed my T3. So I got it. Yay, super happy. It's also a lot cheaper in England than in my country. This one was £7.50, which is a lot cheaper than in my country, and I really needed it, so I'm glad I got it. Then the second shop I went into is Boots, and I pretty much bought a lot. So I first started off with buying this waterproof gel eyeliner from the Kate Rimmel London collection, and I actually thought it was in black because this one was the only one standing there, and when I looked closer I saw it was an emerald, so I went back and also got it in black. I also bought some Aussie shampoos or conditioners, 3 minutes Miracle Fit Remedy and the Miracle Shine Deep Treatment for Dull Tired Hair Begging to Shine. And I sometimes absolutely love these conditioners and sometimes I don't, but now I'm super in love with it, and in England they're cheaper, so I bought them. I also bought another conditioner because I really wanted to try it out, from Soap & Glory, and I absolutely love this brand, but I am still a little bit shy with buying it, so I didn't know what to try out, and I saw this travel size conditioner for daily shine, for fine to normal hair types, and I was like, let's just give it a try. And I also got from the new Revlon collection the Colorstay Moisture Stain in 2 colors. This one is the color Barcelona Nights, so Barcelona Nights, and LA Exclusive. And I also got 2 nail polishes, the Sally Hansen Gem Crush Nail Varnish. I've been wanting this one since it first came out, and I didn't buy it, and then I didn't buy it, and then I didn't buy it, and I was like, no, I'm just going to buy it now, because I really wanted it, and I don't care if I'm going to wear it or not, but I just really wanted it. And this is in the color Big Money, and it got like, I believe I already own a nail polish just like it, but it's like gold with purple big glitter in it, and I just absolutely love it, it's gorgeous. And then the last thing I got from Boots is this nail polish in the color that I'm already wearing on my nails. They're a bit chipped, so sorry. And I'm just obsessed with this color. I just need to have every brand who sells a color like this. I just need to have it. And this is in Sugar Apple. And I also went to Superdrug. I got a lot of lip products. First one is the MUA Luxe London Velvet Lip Lacquer. I already got some of these, and I saw this one in a plush, and I was like, let's just give it a try, and I just grabbed it. And I also got from the new Barry M Extreme Lip Color Loudmouth, and I saw a review of this online, and I was like, yes, definitely going to buy it. And this one is in the color Chatterbox, and this one is in the color Gossip. Then I also saw, just needed to have it, from Tanya Burr, the exclusive collection by Eye Candy, the lip gloss collection. I couldn't choose at first because like the packaging is super cute and they have a lot of lovely colors, and I just decided to go with Picnic in the Park, this one, and Aurora. And I also bought some lipsticks, like I said in the review before I would, from Beauty UK. I absolutely love these lipsticks. They got a mint scent and they just look fabulous on your lips. They're very moisturizing, and I wrote a whole review about it on my blog because I already got one. And this one is Gossip Girl, and this one is in Pink My Ride. And I also went to Urban Outfitters. At Urban Outfitters I saw this absolutely cute book, Kittens for When Shit Happens, the dog did it. And I was just going through it, and I absolutely love it. If this doesn't make you smile, I don't know what will. Like, my cat makes me very happy, and these cats in these books are so hilarious. So I was like, just going to buy it. And this one was £8. Okay, you must have been expecting this after the book. It's some black cat socks, and they actually remind me a bit of my cat, except that my cat has greenish eyes. This cat has blue eyes. But I couldn't like resist to buy them. So, and these were £6. And now the last bag, and it's from Basic 8, and it's actually the only clothing item I got. It's a Comino in light blue, and it just looks absolutely fabulous. And it was like 18-19 pounds, and I was like, I already got a lot of these Cominos, but I don't have like such a fresh blue, and I could absolutely see myself wear it because I was wearing it in store, and I was like, I'm just going to buy it. So that happened. And this was actually the whole full haul. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe, and I will see you soon next week with another video. Bye.